I am. Bible verse. Exodus 3:14. Jehovah said to Moses, I am who I am. This is what you are to say to the Israelites. I am has sent me to you. I am who I am means, I will become what I choose to become. I will be what I choose to be. When you say I am, you bring your emotions to attention. Whatever you say after that, your emotions respond likewise. Emotions are energy. The emotions we feel and associate with form ourselves, our personalities. Emotions have a relationship with the subconscious mind. When you say I am, you bring your emotions to attention. Whatever you say after that, your emotions believe and attract like experiences. Emotions have a relationship with, influence, and mold the subconscious mind. Love with all your heart. Breathe in love energy and project peace always. Love heart energies activate the sympathetic nervous system, the light body, and the spirit body. Sympathy's vibrations increase your level of positive attraction. Sympathy increases your positive energy levels. Sympathy puts you in the flow of spirit. Sympathy open portal which increases your level of perception. God's heart energies exist in our hearts, in our feelings, and emotions. Open your heart to reconnect with God's heart and take on more of God's energies. Breathe love into the heart with each breath. Breathe in the central sun's love energies. Open your heart and breathe in love energy to refresh your spirit, your mind, and your body. Our spirit was incarnated from the central sun. Focus on and breathe into the heart and the emotions light. The central sun's color rays are golden, violet, yellow, pink, and purple rays. Breathe in these light rays. Breathe into the heart their energies or frequencies to become enlightened and to be more in the presence of miracles. The emotions can be attuned and attune you to any desired personality. Attune your emotions to any desired reality through affirmations as you breathe. Just breathe into the heart and the stomach your desires. Massage the stomach clockwise from right to left and send those desires into the stomach. We are all spirits. Our spirit was incarnated from the central sun. The central sun's diamond heart is at an innermost depth of our being. The central sun is where all our lessons come from. The central sun is the diamond heart of the universe. You also have a diamond heart, just let it come out. Remember, we were incarnated from the central sun. We all originated in the stars. At the dawn of creation, in the genesis of creation, at the beginning of time, our spirits were incarnated in the stars. We are all spiritual beings in a physical body having an earthly experience. We will return with our spiritual bodies. We all come from one spirit. We are all expressing the spirit's energy differently. For 30 minutes a day, put your hand on your throat and breathe in light with I am statement about yourself or repeat affirmations. Breathe in riches, wealth, and abundance energies from the central sun. Your emotions will match those vibrations and attract riches to you. We create new cells with every breath we take. Create positive new cellular vibrations in your emotions. The voice box vibration attunes the cell in the body to any vibration. Breathe in the central sun's golden light and say I am rich to create a rich personality identity. Just change the way you identify within your emotions. You become that which you say you are. Breathe in sunlight and breathe out affirmation filled with light. The thought forms you create and project will create and work on your behalf. Where we place our vision or our attention is of the utmost importance. Focus your attention on the central sun to fill your heart and your aura with the essence, the frequency of light. The solar light energy from the center of this universe is very powerful. Its presence mirrors the heart of God's. Its diamond heart resonates with pure energies. The vibrations and the spirit in that which you focus on mirror our emotions' To expand our heart light and our influence, we must focus on the positive energies in the central sun always. With every breath we take, we must breathe in the central sun's rays. To expand our heart light and capture more of God's essence, we must focus on the central sun. Breathe in its energy, its rays into your heart. In this universe, we incarnated through the central sun. All our spirits was incarnated through the central sun. We are all sustained by the central sun's energy. We are all an expression of the stars. Focus on and breathe in the central sun's energy. Breathe in the central sun's energy and say I am statements about yourself to change your light body frequency. Breathe light into the heart and the gut. Light frequencies mold our personalities. Just fill your emotions with light's energy. Fill your emotions with affirmations from the light to control your attractions. With every breath we take, we download new personality traits into the emotions. Breathe in the central sun's light to empower your emotions. Dreams and desires are spiritual energies. Put your hand on your stomach for 30 minutes and say affirmations to code the emotions with those desires. The emotions code reality. We experience what we cause our gut to feel. Remember to focus on and breathe in the central sun energy all the time. There is where our spirit was incarnated. We are incarnated in many stars, systems, and universes. In this universe, we were incarnated in the central sun. We were birthed into existence from there. The solar light energy of the center of this universe is powerful. Before the Big Bang, in the beginning, there was one great sea of spirit. Focus in the beginning sometimes. Remembering the pure light of love in the dawn of creation, before the Big Bang, will transform your genes. To open the gates of your heart, project peace and breathe in love. Let love in, to remember the true essence of your existence.